was a bad idea.
Ah, shut your belly, agent! You might as well find something to do to pass the time! Like, tell scary stories!
Really scary, huh? How about this? Once upon a time, there was a land where everyone was nice and cheerful and sang happy songs wherever they went. The end.
That's not scary!
Well, maybe not to you.
I'll give you scary. There once was a snow monster that lived right here on Sillydale Mountain, roamed around looking for people to eat.
Can't we just play cards?
A snow monster? Miss Sunshine has told scarier stories.
Miss Sunshine wouldn't know a scary story if it yanked one of her pigtails.
I think we have company. A hungry company.
All I'm saying is if you're going to tell scary stories, they should be frightening.
Ow! Me like your little story about a land of happy people.
Exactly. Hey.
Excuse me? But we have a monster outside the cabin.
Besides, snow monsters aren't even real.
They don't have to be real to be scary. What was that?
I've been trying to tell you it's a
Oh, I know where this is going. Yes, it's only we're being attacked by a snow monster.